A student of class 3 was allegedly molested by a teacher in Hooghly district of West Bengal. The family of the student created uproar outside the school. They broke a glass of a police van and injured two police officials. However, the situation was controlled by the Bhadreswar police. Correspondent Prashant from Hooghly for ANI.